Recently spent a month in the Transkei, Durban, Portception, and Bolito. And on the way there, we initially drove all the way up to Durban from Jeffreys Bay, and we kind of got lost. We left early in the morning from J Bay. Going up the coast, we thought we had a for sure route. We left the car GPS in, and then when we got to the area without cell reception, the GPS kind of messed up. We took a couple of wrong turns, got off the beaten path, and found ourselves inland when we were following a coastal route. We knew that we were kind of in the wrong direction, but we just knew we needed gas. So we stopped at a gas station, kind of kept going on, and hoped that eventually we would make it. We stopped at this little town inland, found out where we were, figured out a GPS route, and then we were on our way again. It was pitch black dark at this time. We'd passed a couple potholes. We were racing time to see when we would make it because the next day we were supposed to serve at a surf contest. Thankfully, 2 hours before we got there, we found out that the surf contest was actually delayed and they were trying to figure out what to do because Durban had some water quality issues. My top takeaways from this were, one, have a portable charger handy. If you have those and have them charged up, it can really help you when your phone's running low on battery. Second, to have a paper map or have a printout just in case your phone dies. And third, to just embrace it. You know, sometimes you have twists and turns and you have to be able to adapt and really level up in those situations and prepare for anything. So I'd say pack snacks. That's a big one as well. Prepare good music and have some good conversations and just kind of go with the road, take some photos and videos and enjoy yourself.